Hey, Ronnie, had the fall season, he calls mine a URAL. He wasn't calling yours a URAL because it's got the boxer engine.
Yeah. They've got the wheel in the middle of the side.
Right. Yeah, right.
It never took off, you know. I think it was too expensive or whatever, I don't know. But it's been around for years.
What are they worth, you?
Which ones?
These URALs.
From about 16 and a half, the base one. Upwards to 17 and a half, I think they're doing the another version called the Ranger, which has got like a motley camouflage.
Oh, yeah.
Just looks restored, but just remake them.
Yeah.
There's a dealer here for them, isn't there? Oh, several. The main importer's a white named John Taylor, who lives up near Texas, near the Queensland border.
Okay.
Yep. There's agents now in Armidale, Townsville, Maitland.
This is yours? Yeah. Where'd you buy yours? Where'd you buy this one?
You go bouncing across the fields and
you drive over gutters and gutters and stuff.